The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Oh boy, gentlemen, the goddess of WWE has arrived.
That's it.
5 feet of fury. Alexa has an athletic background of gymnastics, kickboxing, track, even weightlifting.
And now Alexa Bliss, one of the most meanest and dangerous superstars of any size.
She's also highly intelligent, Saxon, and wouldn't appreciate you calling her the most meanest.
Don't tell her.
It's redundant.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss! And introducing the champion, from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
I can honestly tell you there's only one thing still on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here in the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Nothing fancy there, spinning Uranagi.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Producing a trampling. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam. And a sit out mat slam. Oh, new champ. And a kick out before even one there.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Face crusher.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Because she knows that now.
Suplex.
Choke slam. Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh,
and a spine buster. Crippling.
Oh, rolls through. Here it comes.
First pit.
It's over.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Extreme Rules match. It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and
settle. Choke slam.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
There it is! Outsider's edge.
Flat out power.
Wow!
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam!
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Wow! Bottom rope moonsault on the mark. Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
And now Bliss is in a compromised position. Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Really taking control here.
Sunset bomb. Oh, and a reversal.
laying it in.
She can absorb. Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Down with a choke slam.
Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here.
What a rolling spear.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Pin attempt for the championship. Strong kick out from the resilient champion.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Here we go. Just completely off target there.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Spiked with a uranage.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
No.
Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Bliss with the kick into the sunset.
Sunset bomb.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Big form.
Tied up with a ripcord.
Ripcord lariat.
She goes back inside the ropes.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Look out!
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh my!
Into the ring now.
Decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Attack being brought to Alexa.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg.
No.
Suicide dive.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Uh-oh.
These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to...
Sleeper hold, safety, tap out.
Decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Ooh, man!
Spear! The champions need to finish the job.
Being carried around with ease. Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa has to find herself an opening.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Fading away from her.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Alexa gets reversed.
In the arena tonight.
Look out, guys. Broken in half.
Running through with the spear.
And now Bliss is in a compromised position.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Into the mix here.
She's into the ring again. Back into the ring.
Running through with the spear.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
She scores big with the counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Forcefully delivered.
She's going to try it again.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Relentless attack being brought to Alexa. Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Leg drop. Wow.
What a moonsault. That was unique.
Position to be caught in here.
Long fall and even harder impact.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Heads out of the ring. What's next? She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
And now
Bliss is in a compromised position.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. And she's gained total control of this match.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Sick of the ride through the table.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Powerless position to be in right now. Under the rope she goes. She heads into the ring.
That was vicious.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Answering back.
Alexa gets out of the way. Queuing it up again.
What a rolling spear.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
She saw that one coming.
These two showing high. Scouted they each are. Great counter by Alexa. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Able to get the advantage here.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Attack being brought to Alexa.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Trying to go for it again.
What a rolling spear.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.
She manages to get control. A sit-out mat slam.
Misses the mark.
Catches the leg. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.